Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to edit a video directly in Microsoft PowerPoint.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So here I am in a new PowerPoint presentation. And if I go over here to the Insert ribbon and go over here to Video and click this down arrow, I can insert a video. Now, if you have the video file on your computer, you can insert that directly from your computer. You can also do an online video that you would like to put into Microsoft PowerPoint. In this case, I'm going to go to this device and I'm going to pick one of the videos that we've done recently. And I'm just going to double click on that. And I can now see that the video has been inserted into PowerPoint. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. Now, it's all highlighted on all of these corners. So if I go to the bottom right-hand corner and hover my mouse till I get this double-sided arrow, if I hold my left mouse button down, I can resize the video. Now, this is going to play the entire video. However, because I have the video selected, I get this new ribbon up here called Playback. And if I click on Playback, there's an option on here called Trim Video. And if I click that, this window will appear. And what I can do in my video is, on the green side, this is going to tell me where I want the video to start. So let's say I just want to capture rounding to the nearest 5. And then on the red side, this is where I want my video to end. So I can drag this all the way back to, let's say, I know the end of this portion of the video is at 1:38. And if I say OK and I play my video, I'm now only going to get the part of the video where I rounded to the nearest 5. There's a lot more you can do with editing videos through Microsoft PowerPoint, and we go into that out on our blog. I will include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.